Hello everyone, welcome to our class. This is your English class. In the live class today, we have already learned about vowel I from your carnival book. How does I pronounce? I pronounce as E. Short sound of vowel I is E. Okay. Here we will learn page number 33 and 34. The words how we have to pronounce. What are the pronunciation of these words? We will learn how you will pronounce the words. Okay. So let's start. First, we will learn about IN. IN pronounce as IN. IN pronounce as IN. I pronounce as E and N pronounce as N. So IN pronounce as IN. Okay. I pronounce as E. N pronounces N. So together, IN, I-N, IN. Okay. So what are the words you can see? P-I-N, PIN, P-I-N, PIN. You can pronounce P-IN, PIN, P-IN, PIN, P-IN, PIN. Tin, tin, or you can pronounce as T-I-N, tin, and its sound, if you pronounce with the sound, that will be T-I-N, tin. F-I-N, fin, F-I-N, fin. We will learn three words for each of these sounds, okay? P-I-N, pin, T-I-N, tin. F-I-N, fin, or you can pronounce as P-I-N, pin, T-I-N, tin, F-I-N, fin. You already know the sound of these letters. So, with the help of the sounds, you can pronounce the words easily. Next, I-T. I-T pronounce as it. I pronounce as E. T pronounce as T. Eat, it, eat, it. So, with it, we will learn three words like P-I-T, pit. You can pronounce as P-I-T, pit, P-I-T, pit. S-I-T, sit, or S-I-T, sit. H I T, hit, or you can pronounce as H it, hit, H it, hit. Hope you have understood how you have to pronounce the words. Next, I D, id, I D, id. I pronounce as E and D pronounce as D, E D, id. Together we will pronounce id, e d, id. So let's learn three words with this. L I d, lid, l I d, or you can pronounce l id, lid, l id, lid. H id, hid, h, id, hid. K, id, kid, k, id, kid. K, I, D, K pronounced as k and I, D together pronounced as id. K, id, kid. Hope you have understood. Next, I, P, ip. I, P, ip. I pronounce as E, P pronounce as P, E, P, ip. So together it pronounce ip. So let's learn three words with this. S, I, P, sip, or you can say so ip, sip, so ip, sip. S, I, P, or you can say so ip, sip. T, ip, t, T-I-P. T-I-P. Tip. L-I-P. Lip. L-I-P. Lip. L-I-P or L-I-P. Lip. Next, I-M. Im. I-M. Im. I as E and M as M. E. M. Im. Okay? So, Im. Let's learn three words how you will pronounce. R. I. M. Rim. R. Im. R. Im. Rim. R. Im. Rim. R. I. M. Rim. S. I. M. Sim. S. I. M. Sim. S. I. M. Sim. So. Im. Sim. H. Im. Him. H. I. M. Or. H. Im. Him. Next. I. G. Ig. I as E. And G as G. E. G. Ig. Together. Ig. E. G. Ig. Together. Ig. So let's learn three words. F. I. G. Fig. For. Ig. Fig. For. Ig. Fig. F. I. G. Fig. F pronounced as for. And I-G pronounced as ig together. So, F-I-G, fig, for, ig, fig. Next, B-I-G, big, b-ig, big, b-ig, big, B-I-G, big. Okay? D-I-G. G. Dig. D-ig. Dig. D-ig. Dig. Next here, I-B. I-B together pronounced as ib. I for E. B for B. Ib. Ib. Together, ib. Ib. So, let's learn three words with this also. D. I, B, dib, d, ib, dib, b, I, b, bib, b, I, b, bib, n, I, b, nib, n, ib, nib, b, ib, bib, n, ib, nib. Okay, I've understood. Next, this is the last one we will learn today. Okay? I, double L, ill. I, double L, ill. So, these three letters together pronounced as ill. I, double L, ill. So, let's learn three words with this also. B, I, double L. B, ill. Bill. B, ill, bill, B-I-double-L, bill, b, ill, bill. K-I-double-L, kill, k, ill, kill, k, ill, kill. H-I-double-L, hill, h, ill, hill, h, ill, hill. If you watch the video carefully and if you listen the pronunciation, I hope you can read by your own. Hope you have understood. Thank you for watching.